Let's now talk about petroleum matters, and players in the petroleum sector faces fines of up to 10 million shillings for flouting the Petroleum Regulations 2020 published last year. The new regulations that seeks to streamline midstream and downstream operations of petroleum companies are currently under review by stakeholders. Oil transporters also risk a fine of up to 1 million shillings for failing to report incidents or accidents during the operations.
The Energy and Petroleum Regulatory Authority says the regulations are aimed at expanding the legal framework and addressing inadequacies of the existing regulations in light of emerging trends in the petroleum subsector. EPRA Acting DG Daniel Bogoria says the authority is seeking stiffer penalties and fines for players in the petroleum sector who fail to adhere to the published regulations. The fines average 1 million shillings for lesser offences to a maximum of 10 million shillings.
The Act of 2006, the maximum fine in the Act of 2006 was 100,000 shillings. You would find sometimes, because of the nature of the business that you deal in, there may be an economic incentive for somebody to break the law because they're able to afford the fine.
Among other regulations, oil retailers will be required to furnish EPRA with the quantity of products sold regularly in what it says will inform the amount of petroleum products to be ordered in the country.
The day our mandate is to offer a level playing field to be able to balance the interests of investors and consumers.
This is expected to reduce hoarding of petroleum products by unscrupulous traders who in the past have been accused of creating artificial shortages in the country to exploit consumers.
Once you are found to be hoarding that stock for speculative reasons, you have seen the penalties that we have stipulated there. And this is to ensure that the consumer is also protected.
However, mid and small petroleum retailers have decried the proposed penalties, saying they'll be pushed out of business.
All what you need is actually to be caught offside by 10 million. And there you are dead.
These regulations are not going to enhance business in the oil industry. In any case, when the economy has been liberalized, or our sector has been liberalized, we have bigger, middle, and smaller players, and they all must be able to operate.
Benson Ryoba reporting for Channel One Business.